The third leg of horse racing's Triple Crown, the Belmont Stakes, takes place tomorrow. It was the race that the horse back in 2004, Smarty Jones, narrowly lost and in hopes of winning the Triple Crown. Now Smarty, who was born and trained in Pennsylvania, is living right here in the Susquehanna Valley. Here's News 8's Jerry Gish.
Ghost Ridge Farms is nestled in a quiet suburban area of York County. If you didn't know it, you'd never realize a superstar lives here. This is the home of Smarty Jones. He's back home in Pennsylvania. Smarty was born in the Philadelphia area, and after 6 years in Kentucky following his racing career,
Smarty,
he came back to PA last November to a hero's welcome.
We weren't entirely sure what sort of turnout there was going to be. It was a little bit of a cooler day. It was November. We were very surprised when 3,500 people showed up from several different states.
But that's the type of adulation Smarty has gotten ever since his breakthrough at the Kentucky Derby in 2004.
Smarty Jones is rose to the lead.
Smarty became the first undefeated Derby winner in 25 years. And his best was yet to come.
He's pulling away to win impressively here.
2 weeks later at the Preakness.
He's going to win by a colossal margin. Here is Smarty Jones. He wins the Preakness by a dozen lengths.
It was his heart, pretty much. They actually sized his heart. He has a heart equal to the size of Secretariat. Physically, he has a big heart, and mentally, he has a big heart. That horse, on pure determination, did what he did.
Things are much quieter now, but Smarty's legend has only grown.
It's been 7 years since Smarty Jones became famous, but people still flock to him. Outside of breeding season, they give tours twice a week here, and dozens of people show up.
Their jaws drop, their eyes get wide. They can't believe they're in the presence of such a great athlete.
You know, he still truly believes that he's a champion, and he comes out of his stall and appears that way. I mean, when he comes out of his stall, you know that he's in the barn.
His attitude's just one of a kind. He comes out there, he knows he's a champion, he acts like it. He acts like a rock star, actually.
Smarty lives a pretty good life. After breeding season here, he'll head to Uruguay this fall to stud there.
Not a bad life, I think. I mean, he gets pampered daily. I mean, bathed and washed and turned out in his individual paddock. I think he has a life most of us would be jealous of.
The life of a champion back home in Pennsylvania.
It's a privilege. You know, he was such an American hero for what he did for the racing industry and what he did for the state of Pennsylvania.
Jerry Gish, News 8.
So far this year, Smarty's offspring have won almost $2 million in racing. One of his sons' concealed identity ran in the Preakness. By the way, you can see the Belmont Stakes tomorrow afternoon right here on Channel 8.